truly special night here at PPG Paints Arena. It's Penguins Charity Night, and it features two of the top seven offensive teams in the NHL as the Penguins beat the New York Islanders. So now it's Hornquist, Gensel, and Crosby to begin this game. As Brandon Davidson is in, he spins it on goal, but stumbling backward was Tristan Jarry. The puck in as bizarre a fashion as you could find, the Islanders have a 1-0 lead.
And take a look at Tristan Jarry. I don't know if he's expecting that puck is going to be dumped in or not, but he is totally confused and catches an edge, can't get his balance. The puck goes off the back bar on a backhand. So I think he was cheating to get out on what he thought was going to be a dump in from the blue line. He thought this puck was going to be dumped in here right there. And then he's moving, he loses his edge.
Islanders penalty kill has been a sore spot all season long, but better lately. Hornquist breaking in, fire save made by Gibson. Point blank on Patrick Hornquist, and the Islanders clear.
Great speed there for the Penguins, right down the middle of the ice, and that play from Malkin to Hornquist.
Elevated pass up high for Schultz. Dozen seconds to go in the power play opportunity. Broussard for Schultz, a blast off the back wall. Follow up by Gensel, center right in front, and a shot somehow stays out from Sherry.
And he made an unbelievable save here in front of the net on that bang, bang play.
They're looking to snap a five-game losing skid. The Penguins have lost three straight. Matt Barzal swooping in down behind the net. Backhand pass. Hickey, a shot stopped by Jarry. The rebound just missed by Eberle.
What a player. He's always in movement, Barzal. Jarry tracks that puck into his glove.
$2.4 million plus raised for the Penguins Foundation, Mario Lemieux Foundation. Thanks to everyone. Simona touched toward the net. It was stopped by Gibson on the scramble, skated away from traffic by Bailey.
Phil Kessel this time makes the play to the front of the net. And Gibson in the butterfly position, using that glove as well, down low on the ice to corral some pucks.
And wind up for the Pens. Pass all the way across. Crosby's got it now. Finds Hublin down the middle. Wrist shot was blocked by Boychuk. He slid to an E. Crosby in front. Gensel stopped by Gibson. Great setup from behind the net.
And then look at the elevation by Gensel. Good job by Gibson to stand up tall.
Keeps the legs moving, but now it's Malkin off the boards. Hagelin, the outlet pass. Brian Rust with some speed over the line. A drop pass of Evgeny Malkin. Watched by Eberle. Malkin to the forehand, good pass, Ole Mata, fires, glove save by Gibson. He snags that one out of the air to stop the red hot Ole Mata.
Yeah, wow, Ole Mata was able to beat the other Finn, Tuukka Rask. Now he tries to beat the Finn here. Gibson can't do it.
A bouncy puck corralled by Kessel. 1:38 to go in the Pens power play chance. Malkin, Kessel, is it back and pass across, Hornquist, he scores! He beats Gibson there. Patrick Hornquist, his usual spot, power play goal. And it's 1-1 in Pittsburgh.
Moved on over to Malkin, back to Kessel, and a beautiful feed on the backhand to the stick of Hornquist at the top of the crease. And Hornquist gets just enough to chip it over that left pad and under the glove. Off the rush, the Penguins and their power play have tied it here at one on their 37th shot of the night.
Slides it over to Johnny Boychuk. He's in on the off wing, right, a wrist shot. Whiffed on it, kicks to the dot. Knocked down was Tavares, loose right in front, chipped on goal, they score!
I think Oleksiak put it in.
Anders Lee in the blue paint. And yeah, Bob, we will have to take a look at that on the scramble. The puck finds its way in. The Islanders have taken a 2-1 lead.
Well, there doesn't seem to be any argument here. I just think the Penguins are battling for the puck. Oleksiak tries to get back. And my initial thoughts were that he put the puck in the net behind his netminder. And yeah, he did. He kicked it in off the skate. He tried to keep it out. As his puck comes back, he's scrambling back. He kicks it, goes off his stick, and into the net. I don't know who's going to eventually get credit for this goal. Lee hits it, and Lee's going to get it off the skate and the stick of Oleksiak. Nothing you can look at or challenge anyways.
That's what I was going to say, not a reviewable play anyway. Chris Broussard knocking one down in the slot, peels back, takes a shot, kicked out by Gibson. And the puck careens out of play.
Well, Gibson, he's doing his job, isn't he? 43 shots, make it 44. The Islanders are up by one, lots of time.
and he shoots it out the center ice. Missed by Dumoulin. Breaking down the middle, Eberle, he's in. Drop pass, Beauvillier, off the crossbar. And the puck careens out of play. The Islanders that close to a two-goal lead.
Well, I don't know how Boychuk made a play from his own end. You talk about strange. And then that back pass and off the bar for Beauvillier.
Brassard with a shot blocked. The follow-up by Simone finds his way to Kessel. Kessel on the top of the circle. Right in front, a chance, score! Derek Brassard! His first goal as a Penguin ties this game up at two.
Get that puck, they're saying, get that puck as Brassard is on the board. And couldn't have been any bigger. Kessel gets the puck, stops up, gets it out in front to Brassard, who stops it, turns it to the backhand, reaches around the netminder. Great stuff for Brassard. Great body in. I love how he's able to contort the body around and get the stick around the left pad of Gibson.
Nicoletti still on for the Islanders. Drops this puck in the corner. Malkin tried to self-pass. Barzal got there first to Barris. As a man breaking, takes a shot, kicked out by Jari. The rebound handled by Kessel.
Let's take a look at these opportunities. Tavares out of the corner in the overtime here. Whips it back to the net. That was a beautiful save by Jari to get that blocker down. Connor Sherry is going to serve this bench minor with too many men on the ice.
Got it over to Tavares. The shift positions, Nick Letty, top of the circle, inching in. John Tavares to Nick Letty, one-time drive, stopped by Jari, big save there. And knocked out of the air with a high stick by Tavares.
And Letty with the shot hits Jari in the mask area, he shakes it off.
Here is Matt Barzal, smoothly over the line with 20 to go in the power play chance. Ryan Pollock for Josh Bailey. Bailey for Pollock. Josh Bailey from the circle, trying to pass, blocked by Mata. Was loose in front, Lust has it off the glass. Gets it all the way down.
That's gonna do it.
Pollock's pass, blocked. Pollock gets it back, Eberle shoots one. That's blocked up high by Letang. Stays in play for Crosby, 2-on-1 with Justin Schultz. Sidney Crosby fires, it's gone! Game over from the captain, Sidney Crosby. And the Penguins winners tonight.
It took 50. It took 50 shots against Christopher Gibson. And a 2-on-1 on a 4-on-4 by the captain, Sidney Crosby, has given the Penguins 2 points here today. Uses the defenseman as a decoy. Gibson got a skate on that. It's going to go off his left skate. And a little bit of stick as well, but not enough. And the Penguins get an important 2 points.